Good evening and welcome to News Asia on the Net. In a never-ending quest to pirate everything underneath the sun, China now has Shijingshan, an amusement park in Beijing that claims to have absolutely nothing to do with Disneyland, except that it looks exactly like Disneyland. With a daring slogan of "Disneyland is just too far," the park even has a replica of Cinderella's castle and staff dressed as Snow White and the Seven Dwarves. When interviewed, housewife Zhang Li said, "I don't understand why this is a problem. Why other people cannot use Disney characters too?" Some have claimed that the park is illegally copying Disney's Minnie Mouse. But in retaliation, the park's operators insisted the character is not a mouse, but indeed a cat with very large ears.
"Yes, indeed. I can see where the mistake comes about. That's totally a cat. And the other animal must be a camel with a beak."
"Why, Howard, you must be right. That is certainly not Donald Duck, but a distant Chinese relative of his."
Next up, if Bill Gates ever finds himself short on cash, he can always visit China and sell his sperm. China's Self magazine recently did a survey of 1,000 women across 15 cities that determined that Bill Gates' sperm is the second most valuable. The top 10 list looks like this. Number 10, Brad Pitt. Number 9, teen idol Lee Hom Wong. Number 8, actor Louis Koo. Number 7, actor Tony Leung. Number 6, tycoon Lee Ka-shing. Number 5, football star David Beckham. Number 4, Olympic gold medalist Liu Xiang. Number 3, actor Takeshi Kaneshiro. Number 2, Bill Gates. Number 1, singer Andy Lau. Well, Debbie, I guess the truth is out there now. Women only like men who are rich, gay, or handsome. None of them care that I can type 150 words a minute. None of them care that I even know how to use fabric softener. None of them even care that I'm smart enough to do advanced Sudoku at a super quick pace. And that just shows women are stupid, shallow, superficial, disgusting, and just a whole mess of other things. Messed up.
Howard, I'm sure someone will appreciate your type.
Really?
Yeah. Women
with small tits or big feet need not apply. That's all the news we have for today. Our news may be absurd, but at least I'm reading it, and I am simply charming and available. My name is Howard Lowe.
And I'm Debbie Wong. Thanks for watching.